Unfortunately, Sony Pictures now owns all of the rights to Spider-Man, which means Marvel Studios no longer has the rights to Spider-Man.